Mr. President, the Holy See remains firm and determined to contribute to the success of this humanitarian challenge and making sure that in the future the cluster munition will never be a cause of human suffering. We owe this to the too many victims of the past and to prevent further ones.
Cluster bombs dropped from an aircraft open in mid-air, dispensing hundreds of submunitions over an area roughly the size of a football field. Because they often fail to explode on impact, they pose a serious threat to civilians, both during attacks and afterwards. The convention is an international instrument dedicated to ending the human suffering caused by cluster munitions. We wanted to know if progress have been achieved since the convention entered into force 7 years ago. As of August this year, a total of 119 countries have signed or have agreed to the convention. The central provision of the Convention on Cluster Munitions is a ban, making it illegal to produce, use, stockpile and transfer cluster munitions. One objective is the universalization of the convention. The convention confirmed that 28 states parties have completed the destruction of nearly 1.4 million stockpiled cluster munitions, containing more than 175 million submunitions. This represents the destruction of 97% of all cluster munitions and 98% of all submunitions under the treaty worldwide.